I'm here. So what's so urgent that you summoned me in the middle of the night? Interesting. Let me try something. Amazing. However, we need more to analyze it. You say you saw this substance on each of the three tavern guests? Why, we must take a peek in each of their rooms for a clue. That's it! Even though we can't get inside, you can reach those items from the outside. Scale the wall of the Haras.
Beauty lies within the stone. It's the only thing permanent in this world.
Don't insult me with a measly flower. Present me with a bouquet of roses, or leave me be. such beautiful flowers. A pity their beauty withers, unlike mine. My secret is in long baths, my dear.
Well done. But you could have easily memorized this composition. Let's see if you can improvise with me.
Mm-hmm.
sleep is wasteful. You can achieve so much if you don't sleep.
no trace of that purplish substance.
Thank you.
no trace of that purplish substance. Mr. Dracul has a state-of-the-art chemical apparatus. Too bad I don't have time to fiddle with it. There's no trace of that purplish substance. All these rooms are clean. Too clean. Something strange is going on here. Let's speak to the innkeeper. Obviously used a secret passage. We must open it and follow them. The London Underground is a maze of corridors. We need a way to track them. Perhaps we can identify and amplify their scent chemically with Dracul's chemical apparatus. To achieve this, we'll need personal items from them. It's best to take them from where they sleep, though I'm sure you've noticed they don't sleep in their beds.